It's Bertango. We're back here in BloodRayne. And we're... Oh, keep doing that. Keep strafing off of them. But we are back in the bayou. We're in the last place of the bayou. I don't get why that guy was shooting the other guys and then he shoots me. Don't make sense. Is that the one I already killed? Is it not good? Why is there so many monsters? Sam's supposed to go down, but I'm going up first. And that's one of them. Oh, these monsters! And you are my dinner. You are. Take your buddy up there. Okay, I did not realize that. I thought I could jump down. I cannot jump down. Water with electricity. So what area? Oh, okay, never mind. I know what I got. There we go.
Is there no dry land anymore?
We're back to full health. All right, that's good. Oh, I thought I died. I seriously thought I just died.
Time to head back to the graveyard and meet up with you.
There we go. We got all the nests. Alright. We'll continue since that was pretty short and sweet right there. Didn't take us very long. Alright, City of the Dead. Oh, that's just... that's a mess.
Damn it. Time to put an end to this. I'll find those bastards and rip their legs off one by one.
Drinking a fruit juice box right there. Capri Sun. They even make Capri Suns anymore? Those things were awesome. Kool-Aid makes juice boxes now, but I don't know. I haven't seen a Capri Sun in years. Look who's scampering away.
Lead me to your nest.
Alright, I hate this part. I remember this part. The part of this game is horrible. It reminds me of like the rocket bikes in Battletoads. It's horrible. You basically have to keep up with this little guy, but you're gonna get a bunch of bad guys coming after you, like these guys here. And you gotta get onto things like this, and if you miss the jumps, and he gets too far away. If you played, Saints Row, Grand Theft Auto, a bunch of other games, Assassin's Creed, the bad guy mission. Hey, maybe they fixed it. I do not remember it being this thing easy. This is really, really easy compared to... Oh, you used to remember it? Get out of the water. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna die. What the heck was that? Oh my god. Stay on the damn power. Oh, come on. Now see what I'm talking about? I got stuck on a ledge. This is just a horrible stage. Oh, come on!
Oh, end of the line. Mother of God, what is that?
I did it. I'm surprised. Maybe they fixed it. I mean, it's still horrible. Stay on the freaking power lines. But, at least I didn't lose him. I don't have to replay that part, but I may have to replay the boss. It depends. Queen of the Underworld. We're just going to do this real quick. I'm probably going to die if I die. And I'm going to stop it here.
What the fuck?
Feed. Oh, dang. This is so horrible. I hate this. Dang. I hate the jumps. So bad. Oh, the boat broke. For real. The boat broke. Rayne should go on a diet then, man. She can't even stand on a broken boat without it collapsing under her. I mean, that was a little boat either. We're not talking about like a little rowboat or something. We're talking about like a large, almost a sailboat-sized boat. You should be almost full health, if not full health now. There we go. That's good. All right. We are, oh, get out of the, oh my god, don't be, what am I doing? What is going on? Oh yeah, so messed up.
The voodoo ritual, to awaken the mother of the underworld. Either she's a smoker, or someone was just here. Hello?
Dang. We should...
Big Mama.
Big Mama. We should get a BloodRayne skin for Fortnite. Because her blades would make awesome pickaxes. And she uses guns, so... Aw, dang. Dang! Leave me alone! Killing me. Dang! That did not go well. That did not go well. We're gonna do one more try. And, I couldn't just stand there and fight her. Alright. Let's go. Hurry up.
What the fuck?
I'm ignoring all these guys. Well, not all of them, because I need a bit of help. Grab this guy. Come on. I can stay out of the dang water. Oh, man, come on. That's ridiculous. What the hell, man? Kill all these guys because it's beneficial if they're alive. Who's that?
A voodoo ritual to awaken the mother of the underworld.
All right, we done some. Who's that? I think I still hit him with it, though. Why are you strafing? Alright, there she goes. We got her. I was just making it overly complicated last time. Instead of shooting at her, I was just trying to
sleep for you.
Tank her almost.
Did you eat something that isn't agreeing with your tummy? Glowing ribs?
I believe you have what I'm looking for. You're my say I'm a collector of these things.
Oh, God.
Nothing personal, although maybe Joyce is great.
Okay, that's not quite right. There we go, we brought down the Queen of the Underworld. So that is where we will end this part. And we come back and we will do infiltration and execution. That'll be where we are next time when we come back. Thanks for watching. See you all.